Welcome everyone, welcome to Lilo and Stitch. We have Lilo holding scrap and her bag with her red leaf dress. Beautiful. And then we'll just show her shoes and blue sandals. And if you look at her on her pedestal, it's sparkly. Go, Lilo. Yes, Stitch. Cute. Sparkles. And then this Jumba. Jumba is so heavy. Not so heavy, but he's like a rock. He's wearing his yellow shirt, like in this movie.
Here's David, and here's his clothes.
I've never had a David name before, but this looks just like he does in this movie. I watched the other day, and I was like, holy smokes, it looks just like him. Last year, Fleeky. Holding his camera. Look at that. Wow. Is about a story about a girl who meets an alien created by Jumba. Stitch is number 626 of the aliens Jumba's created. Bleakley's job and Jumba's job are to find and capture 626. After Stitch 626 steals an aircraft and then he crashes. Then Lilo goes to the pet store with Nani, and she finds Stitch, because all the other dogs are all, they're inside there, but they're all holding up on top of they're holding themselves up, whatever. So, this is Blakely, this is, oh my goodness, this is Lilo. And then David. Okay. Oh, Myrtle. She's going down. Wow. For all of you. Now, I have another Lilo, but you might have seen her in another video. And believe me, they are different. That one's old. This one's new. My goodness. They're in the box, is what I mean, if you saw. So that's that. Next episode is gonna be, Aladdin. See?